Make it bang.
I got 2 6 to give me 10 to 1.
Nah, baby, nah, baby. 5 to 1. 5 to 1.
Huh? You killing me, Dick?
That's the best odds you're gonna get for a scrub.
All right, then. Let's do this. 5 to 1. And that suit. Yo, Dick, give me that motherfucking money.
Make it bang.
How long we been friends?
We're acquaintances.
Whatever, you know what I mean.
So what happened to the post?
Scavengers. They getting bolder. They used to only come around at night.
They stole my Lou Rawls record collection.
No, not Lou.
Lou was the only pure thing left in this world going to hell.
Over 60 albums, 3 Grammy wins, 13 Grammy nominations, 1 platinum album, 5 gold albums, 1 gold singer, and a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Lou was the epitome of cool, class, and soul.
Man, fuck Lou Rawls, man.
Cool. Nobody, not me, nobody blasphemes Lou Rawls.
Look, I support you in everything you do. Did, done, whatever. But it's getting to be a major weight on my shoulders. Look, the mayor's office is coming down on my ass hard. And guess whose ass I gotta come down on? Look, this was in the mayor's office. Now it's in my office. That went from a bureaucratic problem to a pain in my ass problem. And that's another problem that I really don't need right now.
Look, no disrespect, but I get the job done.
I know it's personal, but it's an official kidnapping now. Let the feds do what they do best.
Duly noted. Ready to go?
Noah. That's an order.
Of course it is.
Look, now, I don't have the money.
It doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? I can call my mother.
I decided I was going to kill you anyway.
Why?
So on principle, bitch. Go slow. Go slow. Die. Now let's see what you got for me, you $2 motherfucker. Oh, a little bitch ass watch. Come on, you can come better than a phone. Oh. I can call your mama. She can make me some motherfucking money. That hoe can make me some dough. It ain't easy being a pimp.